Now we're going to place the assembled respirometers into a room temperature water bath. First, we're going to put a masking tape sling across the water bath to hold the pipettes out of the water while the vials are submerged. Now we'll just place each vial into the water. These vials will remain in the water bath for 7 minutes.